Well, have you ever thought about how much money you could be saving by taking your lunch to work? Well, SBS finance editor Ricardo Consalves, as always, has been crunching the numbers. And Ricardo, we're not talking about small potatoes here. It could be in the thousands of dollars.
Janice, here is a money sandwich. Yum. And the guys over at McCrindle Research have found that while we're meant to be working to create wealth, we're eating into that wealth at work. In fact, costs associated with generating an income, lunch, coffee, toll roads, public transport, work clothes and childcare may be eating into half of our incomes. But there are some things you can do about that.
It's the start of the workday and we're already thinking about what's for lunch.
I buy my lunch on Friday, so it's my little treat for the week.
Might buy a cappuccino.
I'm just having something maybe in this food court here.
What we're probably not thinking about is how buying food and coffee during work hours is hurting our wallet.
I usually buy like coffee just two times in the morning and afternoon, that's it only.
Probably cost me about, depends what I get, but $6 to $10 a day.
75% of working Australians buy food at work at least once a week, spending on average $18.52 over that period, or $889 a year.
But you've got one in five Australians are buying lunch every single day, and if you add a couple of coffees in for that, that means it's about $5,000 they're spending a year.
Workwear is also a money buster at $320 a year, upskilling or paying for your own education almost $600. Getting to work, petrol, public transport and car ownership nearly $5,000 a year, the average tax bill more than $16,000, but those with children face the biggest stretch. Childcare costs nearly $18,000 a year.
If someone is paying full-time childcare fees, they're actually spending about one day a week of earnings on that childcare.
All that work time spending amount to $41,118 a year, more than half the average $80,000 annual wage.
There are ways of reducing those costs, and given that it's tax time, speaking to your accountant may be a good place to start.
Travel to and from work isn't tax deductible.
However, if your employer was to send you, say, interstate for work, then that is tax deductible.
Some clothing can be claimed
if they have the company logo on them,
or are health and safety related. There are childcare rebates available, and some training programs can reduce your taxable income.
As long as, again, it is related to the work you're doing and it results in a qualification at the end.
As for that flat white or skim piccolo,
maybe get your employer to buy you a good coffee machine for the office.
But sometimes you've just got to treat yourself.